Baby, we could take our own show on the road. I'll lay down the beat, you carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand, 'cause I don't wanna be a one man.
We're with senior forward Jared Wright, Colgate commit, and St. Thomas Academy. Congratulations, Jared, on making the state tournament.
Thank you so much.
You're well dressed today. I'm getting to know all these uniforms. Is this a Class B?
No, it's Class A. We usually wear it with our blouse coats for inspection.
Oh, the one with the ropes on it?
Yep.
This is what goes underneath it?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Fancy, fancy. I like it. My first memory of you, Jared, was Squirt A's plan for Apple Valley. And what stood out is, other than being a great hockey player, is you had white skates. So are you proud of the white skates now, or you kind of look back like, man, I wish my mom and dad would have got me some regular skates?
Yeah, looking back on it, it's kind of funny, but definitely it's kind of embarrassing. But yeah.
Did you like the white skates when you got them?
Yeah, no, they were really cool.
Yeah, I love it. I love it. All right, so you get back in the state tournament again. What does it take for you guys to get over the hump and finally make it to championship game and win it all?
I just think we have so much experience this year, and I think just we're going to get over the hump by just playing cadet hockey just fast and physical and just doing what we've done all season.
All right, you mentioned the cadet here. You got all this decorations all over. What is your command, or what is your post or whatever rank at the academy?
I'm the first lieutenant. I'm an executive officer. I basically just help out the company commander and lead my company, Alpha Company.
So on the hockey team, there's 19 other guys on the team. Are you the highest ranked guy on the hockey team?
It's me and Tommy Deverell.
Both the same level. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Let's see it. 15 questions, 60 seconds. I'm sure you're getting drilled a lot at school. This is going to be easy for you, isn't it?
I hope so.
I hope so. All right. Here we go. All right. What is your favorite pregame food?
Chicken and rice.
Is it every game, same meal?
No, but no? That's my favorite.
That's your favorite one. All right. What's your team's victory song?
Gloria.
Gloria. Ooh, I like that one. Who do you Snapchat with the most?
Tommy Cronin.
Tommy Cronin. All right. What is your favorite color?
Red.
Red, not blue, huh? All right. Besides your barn, what's your favorite rink?
Aldrich.
Aldrich, good answer. Favorite subject in school?
History.
Least favorite subject in school?
Physics,
all right. Who's your school's biggest rival?
Hill Murray.
Not Creighton. No. Not Creighton. I like it to jab at him. All right. What's your nickname?
Jay Buddy or Ryder.
Ryder, like it. All right. Favorite birthday gift you got growing up as a kid?
Probably just a knee hockey net and knee hockey stick.
Ooh, every kid loves that. All right, besides you, who's the best player in the state?
Jackson Hallam.
Good answer there. One teammate who deserves to punch you in the face?
Tanner Brower.
Brower, I like it. All right, what's the emoji you use on your phone most?
The traffic light, the green light.
The green light, like that. Never seen that one a lot. You're on a deserted island. You can only listen to one artist. Who's it going to be?
Old Dominion.
Old Dominion, country, like it. Last question, why do you think guys play hockey? Is it for the squad or for the fans?
For sure, both.
For both. All right, well, good luck to your squad and making your fans happy.
Thank you so much.
Jared Wright, Colgate commit, St. Thomas Academy forward.
I'll lay down the beat, you carry the tune. We'll get tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take my hand, 'cause I don't wanna be a